Hi, welcome to the Flying Circus of Physics. I'm Jearl Walker, one of the physics professors here at Cleveland State University. And today we're at Elements Bistro on campus to show you a little bit of restaurant physics. One problem a server has in carrying a mug or some type of container of liquid to a table is that the natural oscillations of the body when walking cause the liquid to oscillate, and the liquid can slosh out of the container. I've got water in this mug here. I could slosh the water out. Well, one solution is to put the container in this pendulum device so that when I walk and the water, say, sloshes to my left, tries to slosh to the left, the pendulum device swings to the left, and that stabilizes the liquid relative to the rim, and there's not going to be any sloshing. It really stabilizes the liquid. Let me try to show you how stable it can be.
It worked.
Now, when the water was up there in the mug, you might think I turned off gravity. I can't turn off gravity. I've tried lots of times. The fact is that water starts to fall, but it's also moving to the side, and so is the mug. The water continuously falls into the mug doing that circular motion until I can get the mug safely back down. Well, thanks for watching. Hope to see you again here at Flying Circus of Physics. Just remember, physics is everywhere, especially in a restaurant.